everybody, my name is SpartaCade, and welcome to CHKN. We're gonna call it that. CHKN. This is a game where you create awesomeness. Now you can see I made all these levels. The reason is because I kept trying. I videoed it multiple times, but I couldn't ever figure out how to control it. I'm going to delete these quickly, but I couldn't figure out how to control it, and I finally figured it out, and now we're gonna video. Because it was just me, like, for, like, 30 minutes trying to figure out. My problem was that I couldn't figure out how to fly down once I flew up. But anyways, we are gonna build a beast of fun power. I still don't have any of the building right, though, so you should have some fun watching me with that. We're gonna have these, and we're gonna have, oh, yes, the dinosaur spikes. What is this? Anglerfish lure, so we can lure in our prey? Maybe. We want those big beetle arms, though. What is this? Is that a beetle mouth? It's just going out of the screen. I can't see it. I'm not sure if you guys can, but for me, it doesn't show it on the screen. A drive antenna? How about no? Anyways, we are going to build a Spartan. But not just any Spartan. Hold on. Do we want horse fur? You know what? Well, hold on. What is that? A horse what? I would like to see what that is. Well, that's a horse head? What? I don't want you. That's why I was putting you here. Horse now. I did not realize. Could I have horse body? You know what? We'll have a horse body because horses are fast and they can run like awesome winds of epic. We're gonna give him a giraffe mouth now, so he has a nice smile. What? See that nice smile? We want to have that. We want him to see his enemies and make them bow before him as if they were as if we were their god. That's what we will be! We will be their god! Anyways, this is gonna be our faithful companion. Let's get to building. Here we go! Oh! Here we go. Now, here we go up. I figured out how to go. Wait, we don't have our reptile legs or our cat eyes. Oh, wait, they're right here. What am I talking about? Okay, we need more dinosaur spikes, though. I want 4 of them. And we need 2 reptile limbs. Okay, you must use proper English in order to succeed at the life you wish to live. Kartika! Oi, my mighty! Could I have, like, crab? Could I just, like, give him, like, crab arms? We'll do that at some point, trust me. But right now we're just building the Spartan. We need to show what the Spartans are to all them player haters! Okay, I think we're good now. So here we go. Oh, that's a nice body you got going on already. Way to go, son. Oh, what are you doing, body? Don't look at me. You don't even have a head. I don't like it when things look at me and they don't have a head. It keeps me out. We're just gonna have that like that. You know what? I actually like it more like that because I don't want it to be super wide anyways. Wait, can we make the other? How do you control which direction they're facing? Come on. You will bow before me. I am your god. Told ya. Thank you for obeying your god. Please like me. I knew I'd be a god. I've never been god before in a game. And I'm hoping to make you beautiful. No, I want you to face. That's how we change their direction. E is how we do it. Yeah, because every day we're shuffling. There, that's gonna be the decent, normal body. Alright, now we have those legs. Look at them. They look like they're gonna chew you up and swallow you. Well, that's gonna be the head, but still, you get the idea. On my bed, up, yep. You know what, we're gonna have that like that. We're gonna make the other sides of the body one more higher. We're gonna make each side one more higher, then the middle's just gonna go up, and we're gonna put on that neck. Okay, so we gave you a neck. Now you have, oh gosh, don't give me that look. There we go. Oh gosh, that's not a Spartan. That is not a Spartan. He looked angry. Don't bite me, I love you. You're my best friend. My best friend I'll ever have. Oh gosh, those arms are way too tiny. We cannot have that. We need bigger, better, more awesome arms. We need something that screams awesomeness to the whole world. Ah! I am Beast! Beast is me! I like to! Pee pee pee! Oh gosh, those horns are off. You know, it doesn't matter. You know, he was made fun of that when he was younger, but in the end, he proved that he was stronger by growing these big, awesome horns, and everyone respected him. That's how it happened. That's how it actually happened, you know? People don't hear that story enough, and it's how I got inspired to play to YouTube. This man inspired me, Timmy McGrath. I love you! He walks up in the club. What up? Hookah, hookah. This is the Spartan. When I'm not here, he's in charge, okay? So any of you disrespect him, and I swear I'll punch your face so hard it turns as ugly as this. Sorry, man, forgive me. You just really are quite ugly. You know what? It'll be even uglier than this. I don't even know if that's possible. I'm gonna need to look that up. Wait! There is a significant error that we didn't do. There we go! Oh my gosh! You know what? You know what? That's not the right place for a horn. We need to get rid of you, actually. Okay, actually, did you know the Centaur Warriors actually had... Wait for it. Just wait a little longer. It'll be worth your time. Wait for it. Did you know they had nipple horns? That's why they were always victorious in their battles. There'd be somebody walk up to it, they go stab it, and they just go, oh, and stab them through the face with their nipples. Yeah! I don't think we can make them any more perfect. Let's see, is there anything else we can add to this glorious beast? Can we give him tail? Well, we could, but I'm not sure. I think he's pretty good. Let's just give him a tiny little antenna on his butt. We need to give him a cute little antenna butt. Here we go. Right on his butt. I think we're done. Let's see this creation come to life. Oh my gosh! Oh! What? No, please don't hurt me. Oh my gosh, your voice! Shut up! What are you doing? Dude, you're taking some serious craps aboard. I know those explosive fruits. We need to have those equipped, just in case crap goes down. Isn't there explosive fruits? I thought there might have been. Here we go, we got the exploding fruits. We're gonna need that. A hatchet, we're gonna want a hatchet. If crap goes down, we need to be ready. Please don't look at me! You know what, we're gonna build another creature. Alright, this is Adam, and we need an Eve for him. Or no, not an Eve. I don't want to make a woman that ugly. Oh, that'd be bad. We're going to make ourselves a faithful dog to follow us around. He's guarding the land, but we need a partner, a friend. One who will follow us to the ends of the world. Fido, I love you! We're going to make this one a little bit more gentle than the other ones. This one's going to be a gentle tiny. Huh? Is that a tail I picked up? You know what? Screw it. Here you go. There's your majestic tail. Oh, I'm going to love you when I'm done. I'm gonna love you more than you've loved anything in your life. Well, that's chicken tail. Dadgummit, well, it does look a lot like the wing. I'll give myself that at least. Wings. Feather. No, we want to give him wings. Where are the wings? I want him to sun wings like eagles. There we go. Here we go. Here we go. Looks like an evil, looks like the god of all chickens. Wait, I dropped them! Bull crap! Of the highest order! That's what we wanted! Looks sort of like it, oh my gosh, you're like Satan, but happy at the same time. It's happy Satan! Yay! I'm joking. Satan, go scare yourself! And if you can, go find a nice and happy family who will kill you! I made that my choice of words. I think we're good. We're good now. Oh my gosh! Run! We're gonna, well, you know what? You're our son. Hello, son! Son, you're stuck. Here, let me help you out with that. Hello, son! I'm here to tell you a story. Are your legs stuck? You okay? Oh gosh! Scared the crap out of me! Hey! Hey, Timmy, save me! Timmy! I created a monster! Timmy, stab him with your nips! Okay, he's going away, never mind. So, how's it going? It's going good? Okay, so tell me about your day. Tell me, please. Oh, so you did. You took a poop on someone? Why? You don't know. You gotta have good reasons. When you walk up to the supermarket, man, and you ask what is the way of woe, give him a reason. Don't drive him to insanity. Okay, time to build another thing. This one's gonna have the octopus tentacles on it, though. So prepare for death and destruction to rain all across the land. Oh my gosh! What is this? Run for your life! What have I done? I am seriously questioning my life. Stop! He's break dancing! Life wasn't meant to dance! Okay, he's good now. You having a day, sir? Oh god. Oh gosh! Well, bye. Well, you know what? You can just go have fun over there. Let's go exploring! Da 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 da! Da 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 da! I'm pretty sure you can make things that swim in the ocean, can't you? I know there's stuff like that, but I'm not. Wait, there's a wild animal! Let's check. Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh, what happened, dude? What are you? I'm interested in you. I know you're chicken dinosaurs. What are you? I'm curious. What is that you have on you? Oh, yeah, you look so happy. How are you doing, kind sir? You're doing good. Ha. Yeah. Why are you angry? Are you mad? I know. Can we have hug? Hug. You don't like hugs. You don't like hugs. Fine. We know what your mom. Oh. Yeah, you're fine. Your mom, definitely. We're going to try and make one of these creatures more beautiful. Can we edit you? Ah, he screamed. He knows what's coming. He looks so depressed. Don't be so depressed, man. Ah, my life sucks. What, do you think it's gonna get any better? We're gonna give you really long arms. You're gonna be. Oh my gosh, you just have an amazing idea. We're gonna make Slenderman! Here we go. Now we're gonna give you a nice big chin, though. Here you go. Up, yeah, now here you go. There you go. And then we're gonna help you by throwing wings onto that. And up. There you go. You're done. You're done. Go! Be free, my majestic creature! Are you happy? Oh my gosh! He's doing a handstand! Okay, let's build something else! Let's get creative with this. Let's get creative with this crap. Okay. What could we make that's super creative? I want to build something that, like, some nobody would think of. Okay, let me just pull down my sleeves. Oh yeah, let me know if you think the hoodie looks good. I decided to try this because, I mean, every YouTuber has their look, and I was thinking this might be mine. I'm not sure, but I'm just giving it a go because, I mean, why not? I don't know really. I got it. We're gonna make a centipede. You heard me. We're gonna make a big, scaly centipede. Wait, no, we need a snake body for that. What am I doing? Centipede's gonna be more like this. Here we go. We're not gonna need that many, but I'm doing that anyways. And this centipede's gonna have a unicorn horn. He's gonna have nice and gentle eyes. He's gonna have a nice butt. You gotta have a nice butt. It's just life. Feathers. We gotta have all the feathers. No, it has to be an even number. Otherwise, we'll have an uneven amount of legs, and that won't be any good. We want Centipede Sam to be nice and balanced. Centipede Sam will rule these lands. And we're gonna ride him and enjoy our time. Here we go. All the centipede legs. Here we go. Here we go. There we go. Legless. Legless Lego. Lego legless. A yippee yippee doo in the shippy shippy hoo. I am so stupid. Okay, now here we go. Oh, there you go. You got a nice hairy butt. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Centipede Sam's a demon. You know what? We're gonna give you. Oh gosh. I'm so glad I thought of this idea. Hold on. We're gonna give you a nice, just big, long thing of spikes. Or should we make it tails? Let's see how it looks as tails and then and horns. Have a whole bunch of these, and we're gonna have a whole bunch of horns. Okay. So first, we're gonna see. Oh wait, these can work great as antennas. Yeah. Said to me, Sam's got antennas. He's also deaf. I love how jiggly they look. We should just make an animal with just a jiggly body. Make it just full on jiggles. Jiggles me piggles. And now we have a whole bunch of spikes going down his back. Here we go. Here we go. There we go. We're gonna make it like even out the spikes here. I want it to be an even. You get out, huh? Get out of my country. Here we go. Look at him. I think we're done. You can't make a perfect creature more perfect. Look at him! Centipede Sam! I love you, good boy! Let's pet him, let's pet him. Ah! Centipede Sam killed me! Oh my gosh! Centipede Sam is a demon! That legit gave me goosebumps! I thought Centipede Sam was my friend! Centipede Sam, why? We are friends. What are you? You like being a phone. Alright, one more creature. For the road, one more creature. I wonder how he'd act without that, but anyways, look at him. He looks so happy. Are you friendly? Are we friends? Can we be friends? Oh my gosh! I made him angry. I'm sorry. Can we talk to you? Hey, bro. Are you coming after me? Oh, hey, bro. You happy? Oh, yeah, jiggle them tentacles. Come on, can you dance? There you go. Perfect timing. You did a dance move for me. We're going to check on our last buddy, though. Where is he? Where is my love? The love of my life. Oh, he isn't the love of my life. But look at him. Hey, bro. Can we pet you? Oh, gosh. I don't like petting you. Sounds like you're giving me diarrhea. Ah, okay. I don't like this. Bye. Bye, you fart head. Hey! Anyways, I'm going to leave this episode right here. Timmy the Groth looks a little tired. I bet he's been in so many battles today. But thank you for watching. Please, if you liked the video, then just hit that like button with the power of a Spartan slam! Boom! You gotta slam it! Slam it! Slam it again. Not slamming it. I want you to do it. But anyways, thank you for watching. And you better, hey, I want you to go on a hunt for Centipede Sam, okay? He's on the loose, we're gonna find him, and we're gonna kill him. But anyways, please comment on what other game you want me to play, because, I mean, I wanna know what games you want me to play. I mean, I'm not saying I will play them, but, I mean, I'm gonna play it. If you guys really want me to, then I will. I'm gonna be a friend of the people. Don't be afraid to ask, for you shall receive. That is, depending on what it is. Now, double thumbs up. Oh, my bad, dang god. Now, oh yeah, and please subscribe, of course. Now, double thumbs up, Spartan Slam. Now we give the Spartan chant. Hoorah! Bye-bye!